Only good film in filling two, babe, but I've got to give these contestants a chance. Do you understand? I would otherwise, I would. But me and Celine Dion are like, you know. What are you going to attempt to sing for us tonight, babe? Ooh, Blank Page by Christina Aguilera. You alright, yeah? Yeah. Right, let's hear it with Sasha, guys. Best of luck, babe. Right, then Bella, can I have your comments, please?
Oh, Sasha, you are such a special person. It's unreal. I couldn't take my eyes off of them. And Joe, even though you are ill, that was my favourite performance that you've done so far. The feeling that you put into that song as well, and your vocal ability. And if it's like that now when you were ill, I can't wait until you fully recover, and I can't wait, because I'm sorry, there's no way you're going anywhere after that. Sorry, that was amazing, Sasha. The only thing, if I'm nitpicking, need to work on your breathing a bit more. I know you're ill, but there's been a couple throughout your performances I've noticed, you know, and I think you could benefit from working with Louise. Or any vocal coach, you know, but Louise is top notch. Okay, but well done. Score to you now, next point. Louise.
I'll pay you later, Bella. Sasha, I really enjoyed that performance. I think it was wise to fade it out where we did, and because I know that you were unsure whether you'd even be able to perform tonight, but I'm so glad that you did. You can hear in little places that you were ill, but you know what? It didn't matter, because I'll tell you one thing about you as a performer, is whenever you perform, whatever song it is, you engage every single person in this audience, and no one can take their eyes off you. And that's a very special performer. It takes someone very special to be able to do that, and you do it. So I didn't care that your voice wasn't 100% today. The vocals were brilliant. Considering that you're so ill, they were brilliant. So chin up, and fabulous performance. Well done.
Thank you. Joey.
Yeah, again, like I said, Sasha, it is, you know, it is really, really difficult when you're being ill, but it is something you've got to learn how to deal with in this business. You know, we all get ill. But honestly, back to your voice. You were one of the contestants in this whole competition that when I listen to it, I feel like I'm listening to the radio, because your voice is so poor. And even though it wasn't on top form tonight, and some people who haven't seen you before haven't got to see you at your best, I've seen what you're capable of. I've seen what you can do with your voice. I can see what pitches you can hit and what you can't. I know what you're capable of. And like I said, honestly, back to that, just that alone, regardless to whether you're being ill, that was a really, really good performance from you. And you do, honestly, you need to, this is the point now in the competition, but you do need to believe that you can do this, because you're one of my favourites in this whole entire competition. So just believe in yourself more and just be more confident with it. And like I said, get better.
Take care, all right? Of your voice.
But well done. All right?
Yeah, thanks, guys. And here again from Sasha. Like this? I'm a brandy now. That's a good feeling.